Hello, welcome back to my channel. This time I will show how to make a t-shirt screen printing process manually. This is the ink used. There are three kinds of color. This is a plain t-shirt that we screen printing. And the sun t-shirt that we screen printing. After all is ready, we heat it straight to the table screen printing t-shirt. We put our shirt and fitting the design filled with a shirt. After fitting the design, and then we put ink to the screen. We use a tool called Ruckle, which serves to surfers in ink to be attached to the shirt. The system work is interesting and precious by hand. The result were very good with just a simple tool. The final result like this. These are ready to be shown and sold. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye bye.